Impermanent loss is a major concern in the DeFi lending market. It occurs when there is a change in the relative prices of the tokens in a liquidity pool, leaving liquidity providers with fewer of the high-value tokens and more of the low-value tokens, resulting in a decrease in the value of their LP tokens. This risk factor deters many risk-averse investors from entering the LP market. But now, with Radiance, a permissionless lending platform, there's a solution. It offers a unique solution where liquidity providers can use their LP tokens as collateral to borrow other tokens, earning yield and reducing the risk of impermanent loss. Borrowers can also leverage their LP tokens to lock up assets and increase their yield. With this innovative approach, Radiance aims to be the top lending marketplace based on LP tokens, solving the problems of lost collateral opportunity and impermanent loss in the current LP market. So let's go. Here we see all the lending pools that have been created. To create a lending pool, we'll click here. You've got various configurations to create a lending pool. For example, the safety margin is the margin of safety required for the value of the collateral to still be enough to back the loan after a certain price swing. But for the purpose of this presentation, we'll not be creating a pool. We'll use one already created for this purpose. Here we can see all the details about the pool, the liquidation prices, the total collateral, the leverage. We can then proceed to deposit our LP token as collateral if we want to borrow. We can confirm the transaction on SolScan. If we were a lender, we can supply a loan to the pool. If we were a borrower, we can proceed to borrow any amount, given we meet the collateral needed for the loan. We can also choose to repay our loan. While the initial lender can then withdraw his token at any time. As long as there is enough liquidity in the pool, the borrower can withdraw his collateral at any time, given he has repaid outstanding loans.